Okay, friends and subscribers, they think I'm a time traveller. I'm not a time traveller, I am a dimensional traveller. I have been brought across here by what God knows whatever it was that brought us across here. What you idiots out there that keep on saying this need to listen to my videos. Right, the year was 2016 in my world as it would be the same day in my world as it would be here. Right, the difference is our world was 12 months in advance. American elections in my world were always held on the odd year. That's why I'm saying this is 12 months difference for me. I saw a difference in my world the moment I got here, like the year that I went to Hawaii with my son, the whole lot. Go back and review some of my fucking videos and you might fucking understand that. Before you go shooting your fucking mouth off on the comments, because your comments aren't going to get fucking allowed, okay? Because they're just fucking idiotic, all right? And you will more than likely get blocked. So you're too smart mouth in your comment, you're going to wind up not being able to comment, right? So wake up to yourselves and understand, and if you want to get the full context of fucking things, you half-wits, go back and fucking listen to my other fucking videos like all my subscribers do and all my subscribers know. Do you hear them whinging? No, because they've listened to my other videos. They know that my world was 12 months ahead of here, but it wasn't in time. The time was the same fucking year. I was brought across here in 2015. I've been here since 2015. Right, it was 2015 on my daughter's birthday was the last time I had contact with my daughter. Right, I didn't find out about the Mandela effect and the fact that my children were missing until March when one of my other children had a march out and I tried to get my kids to go to it. But the thing is, the differences are, like i.e. the house that I'm now in, the repair and the film set that I'm building is 12 months behind what I'd already done in my reality. Like, in other words, just the skeletons here where it was almost a completed movie set. The renovation in my hallway had been completed. It's back to being bare fucking wall again. This is what I'm saying. 12 month difference doesn't mean I'm a fucking time traveller. I've been brought across time, yeah, because God knows how they fucking moved us 80,000 light years in an instant. That one's got a lot of people. But it's happened. And that's what you halfwits out there that keep on making these smart aleck comments, and this is not for my subscribers. This is for the halfwits making the troll comments out there, and troll comments only. I will label this video so, as you know, I always do. But if you think I'm a fucking time traveler, go back and review my fucking videos. My world was 12 months advance. In other words, your election happened in 2015 in my fucking reality. It happened a year ago for me. That's what I'm fucking saying. Open your fucking ears and listen to what I fucking say. Just don't go off half-cocked. Understand that. And you might fucking enjoy my fucking videos. And to those whingers out there that whinge about my fucking swearing, tough fucking luck. I swear in all my videos. If you don't want to watch, don't fucking watch me. That's all there is to it. Don't write a comment on there. Half the time, I'm not going to put it on there. And when it is a smart enough ass comment, I'll leave it on there just so my subscribers tell you off. Because I know they will. So you've got to fucking wake up to yourselves. If you want to understand what has happened to me, go back to the very first Mandela video. Watch them all. You will get the whole fucking story, right? These videos are most times are anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour long, and that's it. And I give you a part of the story. I would be here for months if I told you my whole fucking life story, you halfwits. Wake up to your fucking selves. Understand that a parallel earth developed in a different fucking way to yours, you dopey pricks. Work it out. That's what the Mandela effect is. Some of us come from a world that is so fucking different that this reality is a spin out to us. The fact that I've only got two fucking children here is the biggest spin out to me. I never met one of the girls. I never fucking The other one fucking didn't come to Australia. The other one I didn't have an affair with here. So you've got to understand, my world is different. I come from a different fucking reality. My reality happened differently to yours. Learn, understand, and I might fucking unblock you. Because I guarantee you, if you made a comment on the last video like that, I can tell you now, you're already blocked. Right? So you've got to understand. So if you want to turn around and make smart ass fucking comments on my fucking videos, oh, he's a time traveler now. Wake up to your fucking self and go back and fucking listen to my videos. Right? I'm signing offline now, guys. This video was only in response to a couple of troll comments. I'm still crook and I'm going back to fucking bed. I'll see you all later.